28 November, the Express said, at the My Lai slaughtered so much people here. A massacre including civilians, and it was done by nobody but Americans. Just imagine this sordid atrocity by the biggest preachers of democracy. The U.S. really spoiled a good image when their troops invade a guilty village. But it's an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. Rally your policy. Tell me whether it's peace and love, justice and liberty. Yes, the world in uproar over this war. The rally can't take no more. I say stop, draw the line, Uncle Sam. Pull your troops out of Vietnam. The commander gave orders that were very wrong. He said that all in the village there were Viet Cong. And a little boy that could be anybody's son was shot down by Medina, so said Pendleton. A platoon led by Lieutenant Calley had instructions to kill anybody. Orders that were hard, nevertheless true. But they were informed to shoot even chicken stew. But it's an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. Rally your policy. Tell me whether it's peace and love, justice, equality. Yes, the world in uproar over this war. The rally can't take no more. I say stop, draw the line, Uncle Sam ceases fighting in Vietnam. Well, we know that you suffer many deaths too. We can't deny any part of this is true. But remember the eyes of the world on you, and you always got to watch what you do. It is brutal assault for the very weak, because where you concerned, turn the other cheek. I beg you, the slaughter got to be solved, and punishment given to all those involved. But it's an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. Rally your policy. But tell me, Nixon, is it peace and love that you preach universally? Yes, the world in uproar over this war. The rally can't take no more. I say stop, draw the line, Uncle Sam. Who will be the next Vietnam?